Hi, I'm Nachiket Barve. My outfit here today is inspired by the African desert, the Kalahari desert. So there's patterns from the African textiles of the Shua and the Puba, sort of variety of textiles. It's, you know, the colors are of the sun, the sand and the sky in the collection. This is inspired by the Namibian desert sky. So it's this beautiful aqua jacket done in organza with like a bias cut chiffon top and satin pleated shorts. And you have stunning cuff which has been made in acrylic with laser cut Tuareg motifs. For me, what's really exciting is that it makes a sense of handmade yet high-tech mixed together. And there's a set of, and there is still, you know, a lightness to it, a lot of pieces you can wear as separate, put them together, and I think that's what the essence of resort wear is. Stuff you can make a part of your wardrobe and really enjoy it. Something from Anusha.